With the 16th selection in the 2003 NFL draft, the Pittsburgh Steelers select Troy Polamalu, safety.
Obviously, well, he plays with his hair on fire.
Every time I think you can't do nothing better than that last play you just did.
Hall of Fame legacy.
And all of his accolades, the best to ever do it.
Troy revolutionized his position.
Across midfield and dragged down by Larry Johnson from behind. He grabbed him by his hair.
He's got the hair.
Where, guys, do you put Polamalu in terms of the all-time great safeties?
Where does he rank? Right behind Ronnie Lott.
Downfield, and he's having it wide, an interception one-handed by Troy Polamalu.
Troy is extremely fast and extraordinarily explosive.
To the wraparound draw, and great tackle!
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.